4:24.
God is a spirit.
UThixo ungumoya.
And they that worship him.
Bonke aba bamnqulayo.
Must worship him.
Kumele bamnqule.
In spirit.
Bekumoya.
And in truth.
Nenyaniso.
God is a spirit.
UThixo ungumoya.
And they that worship him.
Bonke aba bamnqulayo.
Must worship him.
Kumele bamnqule.
In spirit.
Bekumoya.
The Bible doesn't say.
IBhayibhile alithi.
With spirit.
Ngomoya.
And with truth.
Nangenyaniso.
IBhayibhile alithi masimnqule uThixo.
The Bible does not say we should worship God.
Sinomoya.
Having the spirit.
Okanye.
Sinenyaniso. Having the truth.
Ithi masimnqule.
It says we should worship him.
Sikumoya.
In spirit, being in spirit.
Sikwinyaniso futhi.
And in the truth.
UThixo makasikele ufunda kwezilakho ngoku tebe kunaphakathi. Amen.
For congregations have depleted.
Nenkonzo ziphelile.
And all churches have depleted.
Ngabantu abanomoya.
Because of people who are having the spirit. But they are not in the spirit.
Ngabantu abanenyani.
People who have the truth.
Kodwa bengekho kwinyaniso bona.
But they themselves are not in the truth.
Ndifuna ukucacisa ke le ndawana.
I just want to explain this portion.
Bayithetha ukuthini?
What does it mean?
Lendawo bomama.
This portion, my fellow mothers,
ithi masibe kumoya.
It says we should be in the spirit.
Umbuzo ukuthi kutheni leto kufuneka sibe kumoya.
The question is, why should we be in the spirit?
Indoba asifuni moya wena phese.
It's because we don't just want the spirit.
Hayi asifuni moya phese.
Oh, we don't like the spirit phese.
UThixo wasiphefumulela ngomoya wakhe.
God breathed into us through his own spirit. The day he created us.
Kodwa ke ngoku into esifunayo.
But what we need now.
Ayikho bantwini.
It's not within men.
Ayikho nakulomoya wasiphefumulela
ngayo. It's not even within the spirit that he has breathed unto us.
Sithumelele wona.
It is in the spirit that he has sent to us. The spirit that is called the Holy Spirit.
Lento sifunayo.
What we need.
Asingomoya oyingcwele.
It's not the Holy Spirit.
Sifuna into ephaka umoya oyingcwele.
We need something that is in the Holy Spirit.
Umoya oyingcwele.
This that is in the Holy Spirit.
Igamalayo.
Its name.
Inyaniso
is the truth.
Umkhululi
is the redeemer.
Lento kuthiwa ngumoya oyingcwele.
This that is called the Holy Spirit.
Inyaniso
it is the custodian of the truth.
Umkhululi
it's the custodian of the redemption.
Inyaniso
for the truth
esikhululayo
is the one that redeems us.
Ayingomoya
it is not the spirit
osikhululayo
that redeems us.
Sikhululwa inyaniso.
We are redeemed by the spirit by the truth. But the problem with this truth is now in the spirit.
If therefore now you have the spirit, you will not have this truth. For you to have this truth, you must enter in the spirit. For the truth is dwelling in the spirit. This that we are seeking, it's not within men. This that we need is within the spirit. Even if we can have people and they lead us and they are called reverends and they are called our officers, but people they cannot redeem us.
Lento sifunayo.
This that we need.
Ingaphakathi kwalomoya.
Is within the spirit.
Igama lalento.
Its name.
Inyaniso.
Is the truth.
Inyaniso.
The truth therefore.
Umkhululi.
Is the redeemer.
Kuba hiyo.
For he is the one.
Umkhululayo.
That redeems.
Ngaphandle kwenyaniso.
Without the truth.
Umkhululeko ayikho.
There shall not be any liberty. That's why it says, the Bible says, in the book of 1 Corinthians,
chapter 3, verse 17,
those who read scriptures will correct me. Apostle Paul says there, and now, the Lord is the Spirit. In other words, people who have accepted the Lord now,
they
must accept the Spirit. Without them having the Spirit, they don't have the Lord. The problem with the Spirit, therefore, is